Hello student, in this video we learn about the force experienced by the current carrying conductor when it is placed in uniform magnetic field. Here is the current passes through the conductor and this conductor is placed in uniform magnetic field. Here is the current passes through this conductor, current is passes along the directions I and the B is the direction of the magnetic field. The angle between the magnetic field and current is equal to theta. Now we are going to find the force experienced by this current carrying conductor. We know the force, we know that the force, a small f is the force experienced by one electron, and this force is equal to f is equal to A into Vd B sin theta. We know the force is equal to QVV sin theta, the F is equal to QV cross B, or we can write down the QVB sin theta. So, yahan par dekhi, E is the charge on the electrons and VD is the drift velocity, VD is the drift velocity and B is the magnetic field, if n is the number of electrons per unit volume. देखिए अभी इसमें से the one electrons experience the force is equal to, यहाँ पर हम लोग minus E V D B sin theta, if there are the n number of the electrons, total number of electrons, n into L is the total number of electrons. So the total force, if it's the total force experienced by all electrons, F is equal to N A L. Okay, N is the number of electrons per unit volume. N A L E is the total charge. Or yeah, V D is the drift velocity sine theta. This is the force. The force is equal to, since we know that, we know the drift velocity and electric current is equal to minus N A E V D. So the F is equal to, N A E V D, that is equal to I upper N. A small F is the force experienced by the one electron, that is equal to minus E V D B sin theta. And E is the charge on the one electron. And V D is the drift velocity, B is the magnetic field. So the N is the number of electrons per unit volume and L is the length of the conductor. So the total number of the electrons inside the conductor is equal to N L is the number of electrons. And F is the force experienced by the all electrons, that is equal to N A L is the total number of electrons, and that is given E is the charge on each electrons V D B sin. Ab dekhiye, the drift velocity is going along the direction, so the angle between the drift velocity and magnetic field, ye dekhiye aise ho jayega, to this angle is equal to 180 degree minus theta. So this is equal to 180 degree minus theta. F is equal to minus N A E V D. This is equal to electric current, और यहाँ पर क्या बचा, L B sin 180 degree minus theta, that is equal to sin theta. So the F is equal to I L B sin theta. So the force is equal to I L cross B. In this way we can find the force experienced by the current carrying conductor. The directions of the force can be calculated. Here is the current passes and B is the magnetic field. Put the screw where the I and B are meeting and rotating from I to B. Aise rotate karenge. So the magnetic directions of the force, I to B rotating, the screw is coming out. Ye anti-clockwise rotating, so the screw will coming out. So directions of the force is equal to perpendicular to this plane containing the I and B in the outward direction. So this is the force experienced with the current carrying conductor. Thank you.